guess I'm not gonna play now since.
At least it tells me what they are.
I can stop it. I just wanted to see if it would activate.
It's on.
Cool. I'm just gonna reserve all these seats with my bags because I brought four of them.
Try to go back or with that stand, won't get small and just sitting between the seats. Go ahead, come on down, make sure you keep it kind of low.
You just kind of let it get.
So I don't need to record there, because that's just percussion. It's actually just percussion. What's that number coming from?
Yeah, I can't remember what the song is, but it's ripped right off with an old pop song. So that's actually going to be some pads, some nice piano chords, and maybe some roads. That double with the air would be gorgeous.
Just some lines
right now. That, I just think that was sound cool. This is one of the ones we're doing that I want to like. I've got percussion loops I can make the track with, but I'd like to replace them with stuff we record.
Yeah. there'd be like eight different sections. So
there's two 16 bar solo sections. So what I want to do is pull those and put them in Ableton such that anybody could solo any number of times to have four or five variations of each solo section, basically, that are ready to just pop around and move around.
Gotcha.
There's a little bit of drum set stuff, but it's primarily just percussion. Again, piano to with that. Yes and no. There are pieces of it that'll be real complicated. I mean, the nice part is the parts themselves are not super complicated, so you should easily be able to get the parts of the person to be ready to play the gig. Getting the track together is probably, I mean, it's probably 20 hours at least.
You're standing right in front of the camera. Good job. Oh, good job. I like it. It's appropriate. Really appropriate. Taking care of business.
What?
I think you should tell everybody about the live stream in here so everybody's in here on their phones watching it on their phone even while they're in the auditorium that it's happening in.
It's so dark.
Hello?
That's why they're great. They cut everything out on stage. You know, here is what's coming through.
It'll be
over
in like 7 minutes.
When I use them, I use them almost as much as earplugs as I do
on stage.
Great in the studio because the click doesn't come through.
Yeah.
Unlike other headphones. I made a mistake one day though. I was playing, but the click was still coming through the studio monitors, and even though they were in here, and so I'm like, why is there a click? I was like, oh shit, the studio monitors were on the whole time.
It's like live stream perception. Like, it's gonna be like, this live stream is gonna be recorded from that live stream.
Wow, feedback loop? Nobody's ever thought of that. Or written a piece based on it.
The microphone's right.
Yeah, we didn't have any better microphones, so I just brought my blooper for a little. Like, oh.
Nick.
Yes.
Nick.
Say it louder. Say it for the stream, buddy.
Yeah.
its threshold is up enough that it'll hear you.
It's not figure eight, but it doesn't cancel particularly well.
Yeah. It'll reject as much as it can.
So we got it. You got the kit used for 270.
What's first, bell plates?
No, bell plates is not first.
So we have a whole bunch of extra dumb hardware that we don't need. All the clamps and stuff.
Somebody play some, like,
guys,
get Dr. Case to play some, like, Indian music. Like, he always does the beginning of, like, recitals and stuff. Dr. Case, like, plays, you know, those Indian songs before class.
I don't speak that much.
You know how Dr. Case usually, like, plays Indian music or, like, before, like, a we should just play it right now.
I'll just sing.
It saves. Well, you heard that for sure.
10 p.m.
I just heard it. What?
Is this live stream?
Okay, this is listening to the live stream, and this is listening to actual live. A couple seconds. It's enough and it's weird. Like, when I play a song, I'm gonna have to, like, turn this down, otherwise I'll freak out. Because it'll hurt my ears. Like, we're just now talking about the moments that I was just describing, about how long it takes.
Like to ask that you silence all electronics and cell phones because all VKU recitals are recorded. Thank you.